Hi, I'm Aditya Sadashiv. I'm an artist and a documentary filmmaker from India. This is my response to the poem written on my paintings. I went through the poem and it did take some time for me to grasp and understand the essence of it and how it's related to my paintings. There are a certain references of Egyptian philosophy and Pythagorean theorem and principles and hieroglyphs in the poem, and I feel that it's more or less related to my work in some or the other way, though my works are not based on geometrical calculations or any of the philosophy. It's purely based on the traditional Indian tantric philosophy. Another thing that I want to add is that I found a very interesting line in the poem where the poet describes a mother of two children. So my three paintings, that's a triptych, is basically created on the philosophy of the source of creation and the result of it. So in this way, I can relate to the three of the works. I think in this way, the poet has done a great job in capturing the essence of my works and bringing it down in the form of words. Also, I would like to say that when two creative mediums come together, when they collaborate together, like the visual medium and the literary medium, it brings a different dimension to both of the works. So in this way, the writer or the poet, I have got a different dimension to look at my works because of the poem that he has submitted, and I would like to thank him for that. The creation of these works happened with the utmost support of my father. He is my first teacher and guru. So the result that I'm enjoying of my paintings is mainly because of his support and his guidance throughout the process of the painting. So I would like to thank him and my entire family for their support in creating these works. I would like to thank the Locus Art Gallery and the curator for selecting my works. Thanks to the writer for bringing the essence of my paintings in the form of words, in the form of poetry. Thank you.